Artificial intelligence, in its essence, is the simulation of human intelligence processes by machines, especially computer systems. These processes include learning, acquiring information and rules for using the information, reasoning, using the rules to reach approximate or definite conclusions, and self-correction. Machine learning, a branch of AI, focuses on the idea that machines can learn from data, identify patterns, and make decisions with minimal human intervention. Today, we explore the intricate world of artificial intelligence, AI, as we delve into the first domain of the AIGP body of knowledge. Our journey will uncover the fundamental principles that form the backbone of AI technology and governance. This session is designed not only to prepare you for the AIGP certification but to foster a deep understanding of AI's role and responsibilities in today's world. Section 1. Expanding AI and Machine Learning Definitions. At its core, artificial intelligence is an umbrella term for machines designed to act intelligently. This intelligence is often categorized into two types, narrow and general. Narrow AI, which surrounds us today, excels in specific tasks, such as voice recognition or image analysis, through pattern identification techniques. General AI, a goal yet to be achieved, refers to machines with the ability to understand, learn, and apply knowledge in a comprehensive, human-like manner. Machine learning, ML, a critical subset of AI, empowers machines to learn from data, identify patterns, and make decisions with minimal human intervention. Within ML, we encounter terms like supervised learning, where the algorithm learns from labeled data, unsupervised learning, which deals with unlabeled data, and reinforcement learning, where an agent learns to behave in an environment by performing actions and seeing the results. Deep learning, a further subset of ML, mimics the human brain's neural networks to process data in complex ways, enabling advancements in fields like natural language processing and computer vision. AI and data science are intertwined, with data science providing the methodologies, processes, and systems to extract insights and knowledge from structured and unstructured data. AI propels these concepts further by using algorithms to learn from data patterns and make informed decisions. The evolution of data science into more sophisticated AI applications marks a significant shift in how we analyze data, make predictions, and implement intelligent systems. Section 2. Diverse AI systems and their capabilities. AI systems range from rule-based expert systems that follow predefined paths to solve problems, to adaptive machine learning models that evolve over time. For instance, decision tree algorithms, which mimic human decision-making by branching out possible outcomes, contrast with neural networks that process information in layers to identify and classify patterns in a more human-like manner. The AI technology stack is a comprehensive framework that outlines the layers of technologies required to develop and deploy AI systems. This stack includes data processing, machine learning models, APIs, application programming interfaces, and the user interface, UI. Understanding this stack is crucial for grasping how AI solutions are built from data collection and analysis to application development and user interaction. Section 3. Comprehensive overview of AI applications. In healthcare, AI models predict patient outcomes and assist in robotic surgeries, showcasing AI's potential to save lives and improve care quality. In finance, AI enhances customer experience through personalized banking and improves security through anomaly detection in transactions. The transportation sector sees AI optimizing logistics, managing traffic, and pioneering autonomous vehicle technology, promising safer and more efficient travel. Section 4. AI ethics and societal impact. The deployment of AI brings ethical considerations to the forefront. Issues of privacy, surveillance, and the digital divide pose significant challenges. AI governance must navigate these concerns, ensuring that AI benefits society broadly without infringing on individual rights or exacerbating inequalities. Understanding the global impact of AI, including its environmental footprint and role in international relations, is crucial for responsible governance. Section 5. Advanced risk mitigation strategies. Effective AI governance involves comprehensive risk assessment, encompassing data privacy, algorithmic bias, and ethical use. It requires a multidisciplinary approach, blending technical acumen with legal, ethical, and societal insights. Establishing robust ethical guidelines, conducting impact assessments, and fostering a culture of accountability within organizations are key steps toward mitigating risks and ensuring that AI serves the common good. Artificial General Intelligence, AGI, often referred to as General AI, Strong AI, or Full AI, is a theoretical form of artificial intelligence that embodies the ability to understand, learn, and apply intelligence across an extensive range of tasks, matching or surpassing human cognitive abilities. Unlike narrow AI, which is designed to perform specific tasks with intelligence, such as voice recognition or playing a game of chess, AGI can generalize learning and reasoning from one domain to another, effectively demonstrating a form of intelligence that is versatile and adaptable across any task that a human being can perform. Section 6. Characteristics of AGI. Learning and reasoning. AGI systems would possess the ability to learn from experience, reason through logic, and apply these learnings to a wide variety of problems, just as humans do. Understanding context. They would be capable of understanding and interpreting context in a way that is currently beyond the reach of narrow AI, allowing for nuanced decision-making and interactions. Generalization. One of the hallmarks of AGI is its ability to generalize knowledge from one domain and apply it to another, seamlessly transferring skills and insights across different tasks without the need for retraining from scratch. Adaptability. AGI would be highly adaptable, capable of adjusting to new situations, tasks, or changes in the environment with little to no human intervention. Autonomy. It implies a level of independence and self-direction that goes beyond executing program tasks, enabling AGI to set goals, make plans, and take actions to achieve those goals. Section 7. Deepening AIGP certification preparation. Preparing for the AIGP certification demands a holistic understanding of AI's technical, ethical, and governance dimensions. Engaging with a wide range of resources, including academic journals, industry reports, and ethical guidelines, is essential. Practical experience through projects or simulations can provide invaluable insights into the real-world challenges and opportunities presented by AI governance.